Papa Squat, coming at you. We have one more track from Tana, formerly Baby Santana. It is called Hell Yeah. I've got Genius over here. It says, on Hell Yeah, Tana shows pride in his position, flaunting his wealth and expenses. Expenses? Further noting, he couldn't care less about what his opposition thinks of him. The track was first previewed January of 2022 and was used as the opening track for his set at Lil Tecca's Tecca Loves You tour. On July 25th, 2022, after teasing the song for months, Tana took to Instagram to share what was the final version of the long-awaited track. It later made an official release on August 19th, 2022, followed by a Bryson Moberly and Declan Kyle directed music video hours later. So that must be what we are looking at here. This song is only about a minute and 58 seconds. They have it labeled as pop rap, hip hop, underground hip hop, and rage. Sounds interesting. Let's see, this is on the album Gaultier, G-A-U-L-T-I-E-R, Gaultier is how I'd say it. And it was produced by Pink Grills 88, came out just this year in August, as that just said. And hold on a second. And let's just dive into this here. I've liked his stuff so far. It's all had, so far the two songs have both had sort of, here's the song, here's the song, here's the song, and then here's, like, the song unwinding. So I'm curious if this is going to do the same sort of thing or not. I think this is longer than both of the songs we've heard from him so far. The video yesterday, which was also by Declan, don't remember the last name, was awesomely cool looking, and so I'm imagining this will probably also look very good. I can already tell the filter and everything on this one single shot right here is looking super sweet. So looking forward to this. Let's jump in. Hell Yeah from Tana.
Hell no, I wanna hear this. I just spent two bands on Rick. Her heart, I gotta fix that. Him and my with the Rick, they mismatch. I hit my leg back. He get pulled like a tic-tac. And her taco is zigzag. We gon' bring them guns, I'll give them hell. Yeah, hell yeah. Yeah, hell.
Okay, I gotta say, for a 14-year-old, because he was 14 when this was made, that was an amazing, amazing first chorus, or pre-chorus is what it's labeled on Genius. Damn, it's cool.
Hell no, I wanna hear this. I just spent two bands on Rick. Her heart, I gotta fix that. Him and my with the Rick, they mismatch. I hit my leg back. He get pulled like a tic-tac. And her taco is zigzag. We gon' bring them guns, I'll give them hell. Yeah, hell yeah. Yeah, hell yeah. Ooh, yeah. Money, I talk. And no, I don't move, but I swear I could ball. And no, I don't love you, girl, I ain't fall. She do her little show, but she do the full soul. I ain't leaving no witness, don't care what you saw. Promise I used to be broke, but now that I'm up on my bullets, see, I get it all.
I'll take it up, Pluto. Promise you gon' keep it true, though. When I'm older, buy a Toro. Or four. I got some money, but I want some more. We all tell them check the score. You hit my phone, you gon' get ignored. Scored on a point for Messi galore.
Hell no, I don't wanna hear this. I just spent two bands on Rick. Her heart, I gotta fix that. Him and my with the Rick, they mismatch. I hit my leg back. He apart like a tic-tac. And I'm talking with zigzag. We gon' bring them guns, I'll give them hell. Yeah, hell yeah. Yeah, hell yeah. Ooh, yeah.
Yeah. So he didn't do the sort of unwinding of the song, which was interesting. I kind of thought the hell yeah stuff got a little too repetitive, but it is a cool song. I have absolutely no issues with it at all, and would not mind listening to it multiple times. Yeah, it's just got a really nice beat. I think he does a really an amazing job. The parts where he's rapping are really good. And he's not showing off. He's not doing anything fancy, but it's just solid, good flow, good sound to his voice. He's got a little bit of a sandpaperiness to it, to his voice that I really like. And it's just a great sounding song. Yeah, it's a very cool song. And actually, what's funny is I would love to see other producers take this song and do something with it, because I think it could even be turned into a little bit more dancier of a track. Not necessarily dancey, but like a more energetic track that would sound really, really cool. Yeah, really neat. Like, think about this through the filter of somebody like Yeat and Yaya. I could absolutely see that sort of energy. It's my cat. Cat, hey, stop it. I could see that sort of energy being in this song, and it would sound really, really cool. It would be a completely different song, but it could be very cool. I do not get the video. I was expecting something more. Oh, I guess this is the official audio, not the official video. I didn't notice that. So I won't give it a hard time then. I thought this was good. And I've liked all of his stuff so far. And the fact that he's 14, 15 years old and making this stuff sounds this good, seems to be pretty well written. Yeah. Really, really a good performer. I think he's going to be around for a while, especially if he's able to not spend all of his money on really expensive shit, and instead put some away so he can live for the rest of his life comfortably. Because, if I were 14, 15, 16 years old and I made a whole ton of money, I would want to spend it all too, because what the hell, you're going to live forever, right? And everything's going to be awesome forever. It's just not. It's not going to be awesome forever. It doesn't stay that way unless you're really freaking lucky. Yeah, really cool. I love it. I think he's really good. I can't wait to hear more by him, because it's so cool to get in on the ground floor of somebody who could just blow up in the next couple of years. And he's got enough time to do that, because he's starting when he's only been on Earth for a decade and a half. And that's pretty cool, gotta say. Pop squat! Chicken out. Please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you very much. Bye bye.